talking about the new ACS Release 8 processor and the new features that they have. If you take a look at our Release 8 processor and we have our Partner 18D phone, I want to show you how you can change the personal ringing so your phone will ring with a different ring pattern. So if you take a look at our phone here, you can get into System Programming with Feature 00. And then the System Program button is your left intercom button. Press that twice. Then press #323. That's ring pattern, and you're going to type in your extension number. Let's do 10. And normally it would be on pattern number 1. Here I have it set to pattern number 8. You can just type in whatever number you want. There are 8 ring patterns altogether. Then you can, if you want to have this overridden by, say, a personalized ring pattern on an individual line, you can do #324 and then type in your extension number and then press 1 to activate it. So now if you have a ring pattern set differently on a specific line, that will override your ring pattern on your phone. And just press Feature 00 to exit. And that's all there is to it. Thanks for joining us.